I'd like to call this meeting to order at 5 p.m. Due notice having been posted pursuant to the open meeting law, any person may make an audio or video recording of this public meeting or may transmit the meeting through any medium. Attendees are therefore advised that such recordings or transmissions may be made, whether perceived or unperceived, by those present and are deemed acknowledged and permissible. Roll call of members present. Ms. Scoville?
Present.
Mrs. Ashley?
Present.
Mrs. Ferreira?
Present.
Mr. Machado?
Present.
Robert Gore? Present. With us tonight is our recording secretary, Robin Vaccaro. Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right. The next regularly scheduled meeting of the Somerset School Committee is Thursday, November 16 at 6:30 p.m. in the mini auditorium at North Elementary. Public input. Dan, you good? All right. George?
No.
All right.
Brian?
I'm all set.
Unfinished business. Discuss special town meeting warrant articles. I think we've had enough discussion over this the last 6 months.
Thank you. Yes.
Okay. What do you guys want to do tonight?
Are we talking about all of them? Or are we talking about specific ones? What are we?
I think let's talk about all of them.
All right. So I don't mind going first tonight. You know, after the last meeting that we had with the selectmen, they implied that there might be some additional funding sources coming down the pipe for some of these projects. And so I definitely appreciated that information. I also appreciated the information about how at the fall special town meeting, that's not typically when the town utilizes free cash because we haven't gotten far enough through the fiscal year to be able to spend the funds appropriately and know that we're not going to have any emergencies that come up that would require us to need that cash for something. So, you know, I didn't know that prior to that conversation, and so I appreciate that information as well. I definitely appreciate the work that's been done by our capital improvement subcommittee and this committee prior to my arrival onto the committee in terms of identifying the projects that need to be done at the elementary level in order to update and maintain our buildings in a manner that will prevent us from having to, you know, go to the town and ask for an elementary school within the next 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, who knows how many years. So after receiving the new information, considering the new information, my feeling is that we move forward tonight only with the railing and platform project at North Elementary School because it's a safety issue. And I would be comfortable making a motion to indefinitely postpone the additional articles for the window project, knowing that, you know, we can do the second half of that project in the phase two. We know that there will be an additional staging cost, however, saving the cost of the, you know, project manager. It doesn't quite balance it out, but it kind of cancels it out, mostly cancels it out. And I know that there's been some differing opinions in terms of the North Elementary project, in terms of the scope of the work that actually needs to be done. But I will say this. You know, I am not an engineer. I am not a contractor. That is not my area of expertise. I rely on, the wisdom and knowledge and background and experience of the people who, you know, the district has contracted with to give those opinions. And so for me, if the house doctor is supposed to be the person that is providing us with information about repairs and updates that need to be made to our building, that is the person that I feel that I should trust in that, you know, in this scenario, because they're the ones contracted by the district in order to give us those opinions. So even if we don't need all the funding, let's say that the house doctor is wrong and we don't need to do the scope of the work that he thinks we need to do, there's nothing to say that we can't give the money back to the town if we don't use it. We know that we have most of the project covered with the capital improvement revolving account that we have. So it's possible we could do the project within that amount of money, but it's possible that we can't. And because it's a safety issue, I'm not willing to, you know, risk the safety of our students in an emergency egress for the sake of penny pinching on this project. So that's my rationale for my recommendation.
I wrote it down. Next. Nobody else?
I have nothing to add. Well said.
Yep, exactly.
Okay. If that's what you guys want to do, I will say traditionally we have gone to the fall special town meeting and asked for money for capital facilities. So that was a little bit of a surprise to me, and I believe somebody from the public last meeting even came up and said, pointed out what Mr. Godette did and others. So I do think that stuff needs to be communicated a little more to us in the future. I'm really not gonna fight anybody tonight on what they wanna go forward with, if that's what you wanna go forward with. I will say that building was built pre-modern building code, so you really don't know what's in there. You don't know if there's rebar, you really just don't know. That was before, that's why we have building inspectors today, so they make sure things are done right. Because back in that era, you really didn't know what people did. There was nobody there to say, hey, that's not how you do it. You need to do it so many feet, just some different projects. So I do get the house doctor's rationale of wanting to do destructive testing, thank you. Because you really don't know if they did it properly or they didn't. There's no way to know until you do it, take it apart. So, but if you guys just want to go forward with the stairs, I can take a motion to indefinitely postpone all the window articles.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None.
Motion to adjourn.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
All right.